headquarters tomorrow morning. 8:37 start time local there tomorrow morning. So, yeah, bright and early. Green lights on, set to run. Black Kruger at 1:35. They're set. And racing, Black Kruger stepped okay. Long Gully Boys trying to get down with Wild Looking, and they do. Black Kruger the third now. He starts to move to the outside, but Long Gully Boys stole the margin down the back. Three lengths away to the others. Victor Caleb, Classy Blaze and Check Money, but the well-back Long Gully Boy is steaming away. Black Kruger works to second, but Long Gully Boy, money spot on here. Black Kruger second, Wild Looking third, then Victor Caleb, Check Money and Classy Blaze last in, and the winner has run around 22.58. It's a new PB. Long Gully Boy for Paula Herndon. Yeah, the money was right. Eights into fives. It's landed some good wages. He cleared Black Kruger, who wasn't able to push through from the inside. And he moved to the outside down the back, but he had no answers there for Long Gully Boy. 4.25 the winning margin here. 22.58 the run. 5 defeats, 1. 4 is 3rd, Wild Looking. And 2, Victor Caleb, fills 4th position. 5, 1, 4 and 2. And Long Gully Boy marches away to win well.